Seahawks, the right fielder number 5, Jacob Pager. Now batting the left fielder number 10, Toby Jones. Now batting the catcher number 27, Alex Brody.
Christian college or starting the college search process, I want to take a second to tell you about my school, Union University in Jackson, Tennessee. Union is a private four-year university known for its rigorous academics, Christ-centered community, and the success of its graduates. My favorite part about Union is the faculty. The professors here are so intentional about helping students grow not only academically, but also spiritually. You should check out Union for yourself. Come for a visit. I know you'll love it. At Union University, you'll be transformed.
to the plate for the Bulldogs on fielder number three, Elijah Ramsey. The first baseman number 15, Grant Ross. The Blitz number 21, Pitch 6.
Whatever they went through together.
Welcome, guys.
Life well planned. See what a Raymond James financial advisor can do for you.
When you hear our name, know that it comes with a promise to give back to the community that built us. A promise to provide a human touch in a world that is becoming more automated. Ever since we put our roots down in Jackson in 1996, we have aspired to be community-focused by supporting programs and organizations that are important to our city. At First Bank, it is our mission to be present in our community and to continue the belief that when you bank local, you get more. Member FDIC.
Now batting the first baseman, number 22, Justin Barnes. Now batting the second baseman, number 1, Norman Leon.
Thank you.
Now batting the shortstop number 4, Thomas Schroeder. Now batting the designated hitter number 44, Gavin Millions. Now batting the third baseman number 21, Logan Stockton.
home.
Your business.
Your future.
Focusing on you, West Tennessee Bank strives to serve its clients in every season of life. With vast experience in personal and business banking, we take pride in guiding you through significant events. At West Tennessee Bank, we help you realize your dreams.
West Tennessee Bank is a division of Decatur County Bank, Equal Housing Lender, member FDIC. West Tennessee Bank, focused on you.
Can I get some help?
Whatever they went through together.
Welcome, guys.
Life well planned. See what a Raymond James financial advisor can do for you.
For you, get the shortstop number 9, Dylan Barrett.
for the day, it cannot always be Mike's.
Now at the plate for Union, a center fielder, number 12, Matthew Autry.
Dynamics Physical Therapy, your elite provider in sports medicine and performance. Now serving communities throughout West Tennessee.
You trade in your car. You trade in your house. So why not get some equity back from your old HVAC system? McCoy's Heating and Air will now give you up to $2,000 trade-in for your old unit. Plus a free 10-year parts and labor warranty with the purchase of a qualifying York system. That's right. Trade in your old unit and get up to $2,000, plus a free 10-year parts and labor warranty for a limited time only from McCoy's Heating and Air.
Now batting the center fielder number 3, Cody Krause. Now batting the right fielder number 5, Jacob Pager. Now batting the left fielder number 10, Toby Jones.
Award-winning BallGame Blitz Sports Network from Worthy Road Studios. Over 750,000 views in 2023. We're where you need to advertise. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and join over 4,500 subscribers watching local sports. The Jackson Rockabillies, Union University, Bethel, USJ, TCA, Jackson Christian, Sacred Heart, and Peabody. Multi-camera broadcasts, slow motion instant replay, on-screen scoreboard and graphics, and professional announcers. Thanks to our sponsors who make it all possible. The BallGame Blitz Sports Network from Worthy Road Studios. The premier sports broadcast network in West Tennessee.
Now batting the catcher number 27, Alex Brody. Now batting the first baseman, number 22, Justin Barnes. Now batting the second baseman, number 1, Norman Leon.
Heads up! Hey, just roll it, I get it. I'll get it, Bill.
Can I get some help?
Whatever they went through together.
Welcome, guys.
Life well planned. See what a Raymond James financial advisor can do for you.
When you hear our name, know that it comes with a promise to give back to the community that built us. A promise to provide a human touch in a world that is becoming more automated. Ever since we put our roots down in Jackson in 1996, we have aspired to be community-focused by supporting programs and organizations that are important to our city. At First Bank, it is our mission to be present in our community and to continue the belief that when you bank local, you get more. Member FDIC.
Now coming to the plate for the team, the second baseman, number 8, Alec Hardy.
Now at the plate, the first baseman, number 15, Grant Ross.
Thank you.
batting the third baseman for 21, Mitch Sisk.
Home.
Your business.
Your future.
Focusing on you, West Tennessee Bank strives to serve its clients in every season of life. With vast experience in personal and business banking, we take pride in guiding you through significant events. At West Tennessee Bank, we help you realize your dreams.
West Tennessee Bank is a division of Decatur County Bank, equal housing lender, member FDIC. West Tennessee Bank, focused on you.
Whatever they went through together.
Welcome, guys.
Life well planned. See what a Raymond James financial advisor can do for you.
Thank you.
The award-winning BallGame Blitz Sports Network from Worthy Road Studios. Over 750,000 views in 2023. We're where you need to advertise. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and join over 4,500 subscribers watching local sports. The Jackson Rockabillies, Union University, Bethel, USJ, TCA, Jackson Christian, Sacred Heart, and Peabody. Multi-camera broadcasts, slow motion instant replay, on-screen scoreboard and graphics, and professional announcers. Thanks to our sponsors who make it all possible. The BallGame Blitz Sports Network from Worthy Road Studios. The premier sports broadcast network in West Tennessee.
Now batting the shortstop, number 4, Thomas Schroeder. Now batting to DH, number 44, Gavin Millions.
a Christian college or are starting the college search process, I want to take a second to tell you about my school, Union University in Jackson, Tennessee. Union is a private four-year university known for its rigorous academics, Christ-centered community, and the success of its graduates. My favorite part about Union is the faculty. The professors here are so intentional about helping students grow not only academically, but also spiritually. You should check out Union for yourself. Come for a visit. I know you'll love it. At Union University, you'll be transformed.
The third baseman, number 21, Logan Stockton. Now batting the center fielder, number 3, Cody Kraus. Now batting the right fielder, number 5, Jacob Pager. Thank you.
Dynamics Physical Therapy, your elite provider in sports medicine and performance. Now serving communities throughout West Tennessee.
You trade in your car. You trade in your house. So why not get some equity back from your old HVAC system? McCoy's Heating and Air will now give you up to $2,000 trade-in for your old unit, plus a free 10-year parts and labor warranty with the purchase of a qualifying York system. That's right. Trade in your old unit and get up to $2,000, plus a free 10-year parts and labor warranty for a limited time only from McCoy's Heating and Air.
The bat, the shortstop, number 9, Dylan Barrett.
if you are not ready for the day, it cannot always be night.
Off the bat, the center fielder number 12, Matthew Autry.
Award-winning BallGame Blitz Sports Network from Worthy Road Studios. Over 750,000 views in 2023. We're where you need to advertise. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and join over 4,500 subscribers watching local sports. The Jackson Rockabillys, Union University, Bethel, USJ, TCA, Jackson Christian, Sacred Heart, and Peabody. Multi-camera broadcasts, slow motion instant replay, on-screen scoreboard and graphics, and professional announcers. Thanks to our sponsors who make it all possible. The BallGame Blitz Sports Network from Worthy Road Studios. The premier sports broadcast network in West Tennessee.
Now batting the third baseman number 2, Griffin Clark.
Thank you.
Now batting the catcher number 27, Alex Brody. Now batting number 22, Justin Barnes. Now batting the second baseman number 1, Norman Leon.
Thank you.
Now batting the shortstop, number 4, Thomas Schroeder. Now batting to DH number 44, Gavin Williams.
Whatever they went through together.
Welcome, guys.
Life well planned. See what a Raymond James financial advisor can do for you.
When you hear our name, know that it comes with a promise to give back to the community that built us. A promise to provide a human touch in a world that is becoming more automated. Ever since we put our roots down in Jackson in 1996, we have aspired to be community-focused by supporting programs and organizations that are important to our city. At First Bank, it is our mission to be present in our community and to continue the belief that when you bank local, you get more. Member FDIC.
to bat for the Bulldogs, the second baseman number 8, Alec Hardy. The first baseman, number 15, Grant Ross.
Thank you.
Now ready for you in the right field, number 19, Carson Shady.
Home.
Your business.
Your future.
Focusing on you, West Tennessee Bank strives to serve its clients in every season of life. With vast experience in personal and business banking, we take pride in guiding you through significant events. At West Tennessee Bank, we help you realize your dreams.
West Tennessee Bank is a division of Decatur County Bank, equal housing lender, member FDIC. West Tennessee Bank, focused on you.
Whatever they went through together.
Welcome, guys.
Life well planned. See what a Raymond James financial advisor can do for you.
Now batting the first baseman, number 21, Logan Stockton. Now batting the center fielder, number 3, Cody Krause. Thank you. Now batting to right fielder number 5, Jacob Pager. Now batting the third baseman number 2, Griffin Clark.
Dynamics Physical Therapy, your elite provider in sports medicine and performance. Now serving communities throughout West Tennessee.
You trade in your car. You trade in your house. So why not get some equity back from your old HVAC system? McCoy's Heating and Air will now give you up to $2,000 trade-in for your old unit. Plus a free 10-year parts and labor warranty with the purchase of a qualifying York system. That's right. Trade in your old unit and get up to $2,000, plus a free 10-year parts and labor warranty for a limited time only from McCoy's Heating and Air.
Pitching for the Bulldogs, number 7, Will Allen Smith. The plate for the Bulldogs, the shortstop, number 9, Dylan Barrett.
You are not ready for the day. It cannot always be night.
Now it's a plate for Union Missouri, people number 12, Matthew Autry.
Still up.
college or are starting the college search process, I want to take a second to tell you about my school, Union University in Jackson, Tennessee. Union is a private four-year university known for its rigorous academics, Christ-centered community, and the success of its graduates. My favorite part about Union is the faculty. The professors here are so intentional about helping students grow not only academically, but also spiritually. You should check out Union for yourself. Come for a visit. I know you'll love it. At Union University, you'll be transformed.
Catcher number 27, Alex Brody. Now batting the left fielder, number 22, Justin Barnes. Thank you. Now batting number one, the second baseman, Norman Leon.
Your home.
Your business.
Your future.
Focusing on you, West Tennessee Bank strives to serve its clients in every season of life. With vast experience in personal and business banking, we take pride in guiding you through significant events. At West Tennessee Bank, we help you realize your dreams.
West Tennessee Bank is a division of Decatur County Bank, equal housing lender, member FDIC. West Tennessee Bank, focused on you.
Whatever they went through together.
Welcome, guys.
Life well planned. See what a Raymond James financial advisor can do for you.
Thank you.
Now batting the second baseman number 8, Alec Hardy. Played the first baseman number 15, Grant Ross. Now batting the first baseman number 21, Blitz. Now it's a plate the right fielder number 19, Carson Shavies.
The award-winning BallGame Blitz Sports Network from Worthy Road Studios. Over 750,000 views in 2023. We're where you need to advertise. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and join over 4,500 subscribers watching local sports. The Jackson Rockabillies, Union University, Bethel, USJ, TCA, Jackson Christian, Sacred Heart, and Peabody. Multi-camera broadcasts, slow motion instant replay, on-screen scoreboard and graphics, and professional announcers. Thanks to our sponsors who make it all possible. The BallGame Blitz Sports Network from Worthy Road Studios. The premier sports broadcast network in West Tennessee.
Now batting the shortstop, number four, Thomas Schroeder. Now batting the DH number 44, Gavin Millions. Now batting the first baseman number 21, Logan Stockton. Now batting the center fielder number 3, Cody Krause. Now batting the right fielder number 5, Jacob Pager.
Dynamics Physical Therapy, your elite provider in sports medicine and performance. Now serving communities throughout West Tennessee.
You trade in your car. You trade in your house. So why not get some equity back from your old HVAC system? McCoy's Heating and Air will now give you up to $2,000 trade-in for your old unit. Plus a free 10-year parts and labor warranty with the purchase of a qualifying York system. That's right. Trade in your old unit and get up to $2,000, plus a free 10-year parts and labor warranty for a limited time only from McCoy's Heating and Air.
Now batting the third baseman number 2, Griffin Clark.
Thank you.
looking for a Christian college or are starting the college search process, I want to take a second to tell you about my school, Union University in Jackson, Tennessee. Union is a private four-year university known for its rigorous academics, Christ-centered community, and the success of its graduates. My favorite part about Union is the faculty. The professors here are so intentional about helping students grow not only academically, but also spiritually. You should check out Union for yourself. Come for a visit. I know you'll love it. At Union University, you'll be transformed.
Now batting for the Bulldogs, number 7, Will Allen Smith. Now at the plate for Union, the shortstop number 9, Dylan Barrett.
Whatever they went through together.
Welcome, guys.
Life well planned. See what a Raymond James financial advisor can do for you.
When you hear our name, know that it comes with a promise to give back to the community that built us. A promise to provide a human touch in a world that is becoming more automated. Ever since we put our roots down in Jackson in 1996, we have aspired to be community-focused by supporting programs and organizations that are important to our city. At First Bank, it is our mission to be present in our community and to continue the belief that when you bank local, you get more. Member FDIC.
Dynamics Physical Therapy, your elite provider in sports medicine and performance. Now serving communities throughout West Tennessee.
You trade in your car. You trade in your house. So why not get some equity back from your old HVAC system? McCoy's Heating and Air will now give you up to $2,000 trade-in for your old unit. Plus a free 10-year parts and labor warranty with the purchase of a qualifying York system. That's right. Trade in your old unit and get up to $2,000, plus a free 10-year parts and labor warranty. for a limited time only from McCoy's Heating and Air.
Now batting the catcher, number 27, Alex Brody. Now batting the left fielder, number 22, Justin Barnes. Now batting the second baseman, number 1, Norman Leone. Now batting the shortstop, number 4, Thomas Schroeder. Yeah, Tommy, Now batting the DH number 44, Gavin Williams.
Your life,
your home,
your business,
your future.
Focusing on you, West Tennessee Bank strives to serve its clients in every season of life. With vast experience in personal and business banking, we take pride in guiding you through significant events. At West Tennessee Bank, we help you realize your dreams.
West Tennessee Bank is a division of Decatur County Bank, equal housing lender, member FDIC. West Tennessee Bank, focused on you.
Whatever they went through together.
Welcome, guys.
Life well planned. See what a Raymond James financial advisor can do for you.
Are you looking for a Christian college or are starting the college search process? I want to take a second to tell you about my school, Union University in Jackson, Tennessee. Union is a private four-year university known for its rigorous academics, Christ-centered community, and the success of its graduates. My favorite part about Union is the faculty. The professors here are so intentional about helping students grow not only academically, but also spiritually. You should check out Union for yourself. Come for a visit. I know you'll love it. At Union University, you'll be transformed.
Whatever they went through together.
Welcome, guys.
Life well planned. See what a Raymond James financial advisor can do for you.
When you hear our name, know that it comes with a promise to give back to the community that built us. A promise to provide a human touch in a world that is becoming more automated. Ever since we put our roots down in Jackson in 1996, we have aspired to be community-focused by supporting programs and organizations that are important to our city. At First Bank, it is our mission to be present in our community and to continue the belief that when you bank local, you get more. Member FDIC.
The award-winning BallGame Blitz Sports Network from Worthy Road Studios. Over 750,000 views in 2023. We're where you need to advertise. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and join over 4,500 subscribers watching local sports. The Jackson Rockabillies, Union University, Methil, USJ, TCA, Jackson Christian, Sacred Heart, and Peabody. Multi-camera broadcasts, slow motion instant replay, on-screen scoreboard and graphics, and professional announcers. Thanks to our sponsors who make it all possible. The BallGame Blitz Sports Network from Worthy Road Studios. The premier sports broadcast network in West Tennessee.